Let us discuss about moment of force about a point. So the moment of force about a point O is denoted by M. Okay, now M is equal to what? M is equal to R into A into F. This is what? This is the vector product. Okay, now if you see here R into A, well, it is the position vector of point A. Okay, and so if you see in this diagram, this thumb is what? This is the direction, okay, and these are the RA and F, these are the vectors. Okay, now RA into F, it is denoted by the thumb. The index finger denotes RA and the middle finger denotes F. Okay, this is what? This is the representation of the moment in a three-dimensional space. Okay, so look, the direction is given by the right hand rule. Okay, you heard of the right hand thumb rule, right? Of magnitude, which is equal to area of the parallelogram formed by the vectors R, A, and F. Now look in the diagram, if you see R, A, and F, so R, A, and F, these are the two vectors. R and F, these are the two vectors, okay, and this is the parallelogram that is formed by these two vectors. Okay, so the magnitude is what? The magnitude is what? It is the area of this parallelogram. Okay, so is it clear? In this way, the moment of force is